there.
Sam, what do you have to say about this this age?
Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Sam Nangali.
Okay, yeah, but I'm not talking about your YouTube channel.
Steelers.
He's a hardcore Pats fan.
Okay.
He's a real Mr. Packers fan. Oh my god. Of course
I want you.
The Joker. Why do you like the Joker? No, he's not that good. Oh god, look, another bandwagon.
What are you talking about, bandwagon?
Oh man. You're the only
non-Mandalorian fan. All the planes we flew, the things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
I want to see Jimmy G.
Dude, yeah, if Jimmy G makes the Super Bowl next year, that would be awesome.
We've come a long way from where we began.
No, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Tell you.
When I see you again.
Good that you're not going off campus.
So I'm glad that you are being a good student.
Okay, yeah.
And I like your jersey.
Yeah, of course you like my jersey.
Okay.
You don't like my jersey?
This is also, let me introduce you to this man. He is number one Clash Royale player. Number one Clash Royale player. He tops the charts. Probably has more wins with losses than wins, though. Look him up on the Stats Royale. Hit him up. Challenge him to battle. See how it goes.
It will happen.
Oh yeah, he's already in.
I'll hand it back.
Manesh, how was English?
It was easy.
It was easy? What do you mean it was easy? What was easy? A quiz? Okay, that's sick.
Dude, I haven't read it.
Yeah, me neither. Where are you going? Oh, you're looking for people.
Yeah.
Who exactly are you looking for? Tell me.
I'm looking for Arvin.
Oh shoot, dude. Magna just roasted you. Oh, wait. Wait, did you break up with her already?
Huh? What?
Oh, you were joking. Okay. She just said you're looking for a girlfriend. Dang, Anesh.
I'm just trying to roast you.
Dang. Alright. Oh, Johnny.
Yeah.
What's good? That's Johnny, we gotta get in on this. Johnny, where's your jersey? Where are you guys' jerseys? I don't see your spirit. I don't see your school spirit.
Tim Duncan jersey.
Tim Duncan jersey? You got the Spurs? Yeah. Neha! What's good? What's good, Neha? I do not like that shirt, though. That's not a good shirt.
Oh, I don't have to do it. She said that since everyone had problems, it's fine.
Yeah, and so
it wasn't everyone had problems. The average was a 60.
She said everyone in the second period had problems. She's like, haha, it's fine. Like,
no, that's because you. Okay, so I was doing it with Yuki and Meg.
Watching Neha be in.
Okay, dude, I think I can fake.
The President of the United States of America. Drew, can you explain to me? Drew, can you explain this nonsense that you have on your body right now? Can you explain to me this nonsense? Because I know you're a Bears fan. Have you converted? Oh yeah, there we go. Tina, what do you have to say to all the viewers?
Leave a comment down below.
Yeah, there we go.
What did you do?
What's up, bro? It's Andrew. I'm part of Sid's vlog, and he's so cool.
Oh my god, you're so lame.
Yeah, it's cool. And this car is pretty cool.
Tina, what do you have to say for the viewers?
Hi.
You have to say, don't forget to
subscribe, comment, yeah.
There we go, that's right. That's right.
Next 20,000 likes, I'll shave his head.
Okay, right. 20,000 likes, and I'll shave my head. Dude, how are you doing with your workout?
Going to smash.
Going what? Did you just say going to smash? That's a Gronk smash. Oh, Gronk smash. This man, he's doing his vocab at the last second. You know Miss Jackson's gonna watch this? She's gonna watch this and see all of you procrastinating with your English work, Drew.
I mean...
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
I feel like she already knows.
Actually, yeah, I think she knows too.
That was me.
Oh, okay, I know.
And we are here with the President of the United States. Hello, Karthik. How are you doing today?
How are you doing?
I said, how are you doing?
I'm feeling great.
Okay, good. So,
I'm tired, though.
Good that you're feeling great, because I have a few questions for you. What do you have in English, my dude?
For about 4 weeks, I had 102.
Yeah.
Now I have 98.
Yeah?
Yep.
So this is why he's going to be the future president of the United States.
I know my English, man. I'm literate.
He's literate. Yahweh's here! Yahweh, say hi.
Hi.
What's good?
Not much.
Hey.
No,
I'm just going to do it, right?
We have to do work.
Dude, it's literally just this big. What is this? What is this I see? What website is this? Shall I expose you to Miss Justice? Using Spark Notes? Oh. Wait, what? We read that book. That was our last book. I'm not monetizing it.
It's okay, I turned on it.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
This is my man, Big Ben Roethlisberger. And also...
45-42 loss.
Oh!
You wanna do a twirl? Show that Roethlisberger name?
Yeah. Alright, let's go first. Hey, young Ray, my man,
I got you!
I was like wondering if there's like credit.
Johnny.
I'm about to get this list.
Johnny.
My
man.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, man.
Go for that. Man, he ruined it. Whatever. What are you eating? She's eating a gigantic packet of Cheetos Puffs.
Oh, wait. There's more.
And she's eating a whole
big bucket.
No, she's not sharing. Sharing is not caring. Right, Pop? Sharing is not caring. This girl. Hey Lucy,
it's YouTube.
What's good? So what do you have to say for the viewers?
Follow me when Vine 2 comes out.
Okay. Follow her when Vine 2 comes out, everyone. For the viewers. Oh, you want to do our handshake? Okay, we can do that.
What else do you expect them to say, man?
Alright. Follow you on Instagram? What's your handle?
Aon
_Y. Alright.
Follow me on Spotify.
Aon!